Have you ever heard anyone slap chords on the bass before? No? Well then, check this out.